Introducing Mark. Introducing Daniel. And Manny.
Nucleic acids are made up of monomers called nucleotides and are the blueprints for proteins. They make up polynucleotides. Two types of nucleic acids, ribonucleic acid, DNA ribonucleic acid, RNA. Monosaccharides are simple sugars. They form disaccharides through dehydration reaction. They start polysaccharides. They are complex sugars. Classes of carbohydrates have a ratio 1:1:6 as a nucleic cells in the molecule.
Lipids are hydrophobic in water. There are three types of lipids: fat saturated or unsaturated, steroids of carbon skeleton, and fused carbon rings. Phospholipids form a bilayer next. All protein polymers of amino acids. Enzymes are catalysts that use functions of defense, storage, transportation, movement, and self-improvement.
Let's go, guys.